Canid and I were out on a Thanksgiving Day walk, and he smelled something, and I looked over in the direction. We were out at Lafayette Park, and lo and behold, a coyote at Lafayette Park. Either he smelled the Thanksgiving turkeys being cooked, or he was after the garbage up there. There he is from the top of the hill. You can see him on the left side of the screen. He let me get about 25 yards from him, or less, 20 yards maybe, and was very curious. And then I whistled at him, and he eventually went back into the brush. But I don't know if his curiosity was aroused by Canid being there, or whether he might have been after the garbage in the garbage cans there. But this is the time of the year when they're moving around. The mating season is usually December, January, February. So he was a pretty good sized one. You can't see him well in this video, but he was pretty. So you might want to keep your cats and small dogs in until he moves on.